Let's head to school! Hey everybody, MaskedMetaKnight4, and welcome back to Let's Play Pokémon Fire Ash. Last time we went to Mount Lana, the Canadian mountain, okay? It was very cold. And Lily was training with her Snowy over there. And that's where the egg came from. But now it is time to go back to school. See what's cooking for today. Being an Ultra Guardian will be exciting! We have to do something to fix this. I guess I can help out.
All the adults in town have lost their energy.
My farm's in shambles! My parents are too tired to do anything! Welcome, how may I serve you? What the... Oh shoot, you saw Beast Balls. Do I need to catch them? I wonder.
Good to see you again, Ash.
Sit down, we start, cousin. Lucivina and I had a chat, and she has a special offer for all of you.
Due to your brave actions in rescuing me, I want to give you all the chance to become Ultra Guardians. By doing this, you'll hunt down Ultra Beasts that pop up around Alola, and help them find their way back home. I know we could all do it.
That said, the first one has already been spotted. It should be found in Melee Meadow. Beast Balls might help getting them easier. Lucivina sent someone over who will sell you some.
You know what? We'll attempt to catch him for the sake of narrative. Alright. Let's get 15.
Throw a Premier Ball? Thanks! Can't wait to not use that.
Alright, so... Ash and his classy basically become Power Rangers.
Go, go, Power Rangers!
And they have these cool suits and all their Pokemon. They have these necklaces to show that they're part of the Power Ranger squad. Like Lucivine and the people of the Aether Paradise, they offer them missions and they gotta roll out! They don't transform into Megazords, but you know when Power Rangers really combine all their guns together to shoot a Kamehameha? That's basically their Z moves. Anyways, to Melee Meadow, wherever that is. Do I remember? Okay, it's to the west of Route 3, so we'll take... go up this way.
There it is, Buzzwole! That's the first one. Dude, it was messed up seeing Buzzwole in the anime because it was murdering a Snorlax. And I know I say, like, people are getting murked and dying all the time, but that Snorlax was actually dying. That Buzzwole was sucking it off so hard that it became deflated. It was insane. Bro, I thought bro died. Bro, taking a nap! He's been sleeping there the entire time! Bro, blood okay?
Oh, shoot. You're a fighting bug, right?
Beware, what are you doing here?
Level 37, none ye.
Lynn, Willow West, nah!
Okay.
Leech Life got a massive buff.
I'm scared of fighting type moves, however. You are burned.
So not only Pikachu fights as Buzzwole for a sec, it's a fight. But
it's for Dig.
It likes to show off its muscles and whatnot. And it's very, very strong.
Very, very strong indeed. You know what, let's chuck. We have heavy balls.
Baseball, go! Thank goodness. We got Buzzwole! Although it's alien to this world and a danger here. It's apparently a common organism in the world where it normally lives. Nope.
Let's head back home. It looks like the Ultra Beast is taken care of.
Yeah, let's head home. This day was pretty short, so we'll go into the next day as well. Which I'm looking forward to, if I do say so myself. Right, let's just go straight home, and then we can drop off Buzzwole in the PC later. And the Ultra Beasts went well.
Yeah, it did.
I want you to go to the Royale Avenue today and experience their kind of battle firsthand. It's east of Paniola Ranch. And Akala, eh? Okay. Let's go, gang! Let's go! I believe Ultra Beasts, all of their abilities have something to do with increasing stats. Beast Boost. Boost its best stat each time it deals a KO. So it's like Moxie, but whatever highest stat you have. So you could EV manipulate your Pokemon so it keeps getting a stat. So they're sweepers, they're demons. See, that's why I was wondering if I'd need a second box for Alola. Probably not. If there's some Ultra Beasts that are too annoying to catch, I'm just gonna kill them. Anyway, let us move items, because it is Layton's Day today. You are not going to be carrying an amulet coin. You'll be carrying an Eviolite. Speaking of my Eviolite, where are they?
Where?
No shot. Shouldn't be that high. Maybe it is, yeah. Okay, just gotta remember, always behind the mints. Or in front of the mints. Tuba color. Oh yeah, we gotta take Charizard. Here we go! Take me to Paniolia. Okay, now where's the Battle Royale Dome? To the east. East center, right? They haven't been getting levels! Finally got them to move. Hopefully that's the last time. Dude, the Royal Avenue is pretty hype. Battle Royales! They're free-for-alls in the Pokemon... Is that a Mr. Rhyme? No, that's not Mr. Rhyme. It's the pre-evolve form. I don't remember its name. I'd like to teach you Gung Cho. Where's Muk? Muk, do you know Gunk Shot? I might know Gunk Shot already. Gunk Shot already. It does, okay. Never mind! But yeah, Battle Royales is a free-for-all where everybody can attack everybody. It was a fun time. It was a casual... something I would host a lot back when Ultra Sun and Moon were the newest games in my Discord server. And just casual fun, you know? But the rules were annoying. It's like, I forgot what the rules exactly were. You need to get 3 KOs. Yeah, I think you just need to get 3 KOs. It's not LMS, Last Man Standing. It's just kind of lame, but it is what it is. This area used to be a meadow. This is the perfect counter to the Masked Royal. Primararium Z. Ooh. Crush him. Okay. Tank Nectar. Insane. Revenge! Can Litten learn it?
I promised you. Revenge!
An attack move that inflicts double the damage if the user has been hit by the foe in the same turn. Kinda nuts. Good for a slow Pokemon. I came to watch the Masked Royal. I can't get enough of him. This is one of Alola's... wait, what? Incinium Z? Ooh, thanks. Make me proud. One of Alola's, I guess you could say, tourist attractions, or just fun stuff to do in the region. It's not easy out there. Take this. Power belt, thank you. Never leave home without one. Yeah, don't forget your belt, friends. You want to keep your pants on your... your pants on your legs. HP up! Battle Royale done with. It's a Lucha! I wish you'd get strong enough to enter one of those battles. This isn't cutting a tree like I thought. You can take it. Sigium Z. So, we got all of the Z moves from the Alola starters. I did mention in the past that all Pokemon could use Z moves, which is still true, but there are exclusive Z moves to certain Pokemon. Game Corner. Guess what do you have to sell? We're not buying coins. We're probably gonna buy more coins during the next region or post game. A Kamala's 9,909. You guys are sick. You guys are sick people. Ooh, I want a fabulous prize. Yeah. I never win these. It's impossible. Or maybe did I win one of Dawn's Pokemon? I don't remember, okay? Anyways, Battle Royale Dome. Nobody knows who the Masked Royal is. It's an unsolved mystery.
The Masked Royal's amazing. He's so hard to beat.
So yeah, the Masked Royal, he's super popular in the Alola region. He's so good that usually in a battle royale, in a free-for-all, everybody just says, hey, let's jump him, and they don't win. His ace Pokemon is able to take on three opponents at the same time, which makes him pretty OP.
Welcome to the Battle Royale Dome. Would you like to enter?
Yeah.
Who do you want as your partner?
My partner? Let's get Kiawe, dude. Ash teamed up with Kiawe.
Ooh, double battle!
Excellent. Let's begin our battle.
I'm not going to lose.
Here we go.
That's so cool.
You're challenged by Masked Royal and Pokemon trainer Sophocles. Incineroar and Charmander.
I choose Litten.
Marowak.
All right, I think we got to deal with that Incineroar first.
Revenge on Incineroar.
Not on Litten, bro.
Oh my.
Not the Z move right off the bat! Kiawe! Ah! Oh no, I'm alone! Oh!
Using certain moves, okay.
Come on, Lin, you can do this!
So yeah, in this episode, wait, will I live at this church? What? Do I win this? I think a flare bits will kill me. Did I just level up? Or is that Lin? Or Rally? I think Rally was when I just leveled up, right? Give me the string shot, didn't you?
Let's go for dig!
Perfect. Oh my goodness. Huge. We're gonna full restore. We're trying to win this. But yeah, when Ash and Lytton, they saw the Mass Royal in action, Lytton was just so determined to get onto the battle. Into the ring. The boxing ring. That it hopped in for the crowd. And let's just say the Masked Royals and Cineroar gained a new rival! Cool!
Aww.
No, you're the wrong Pokemon I wanted to evolve, dude. That was great! Why is there a trash bin here? What the f- also, Lytton evolves this episode. Ash runs into that Masked Royal at Kakui's house, and Lytton has a battle of an Incineroar, and it evolves there. Is he gonna be at Ash's house? Or is that it, I wonder? I'm not sure. Anyways, let's heal up. Good job, Lytton. You did good. You did good. Thank you for waiting.
Enjoy!
Well, time to head back home. Route 1, please. Mother Trucker. Can I leave? Yo, don't bother us right now. Yo, don't bother us right. Yo, don't bother us right. Yo, don't bother. Fine. Fine. Can't believe I lost. Cabby, you worry about the people who are cock-blocking us. They leave. Can I? What's going on? Can I go in from another way? Do I get a level up off of you? I wonder. No shot. What was I thinking? Thinking crazy, apparently. At least there's Eevees, am I right? Am I right? Maybe we can't go this way. What if I try going from Halloween City? Wait. Am I supposed to go this way? Oh, I gotta teleport. These guys frame trap me. How do we sit here? Gotta stop these rotten Team Skull guys vandalizing nerds. They think they can rep. Can't stop me now, can ya? Double battle? Oh shoot. Oh, never mind. Alright, Lytton, let's show them our stuff. Revenge!
Money.
That actually hurt.
was stab after all. It's true.
Radicate!
Revenge again! Come back.
Rally, let's go!
Brother! These guys were hidden like... Okay, sorry, Rylet. Man, that guy hit hard. Axel Rock! Alright. They saved the newbie for last. Probably not the wisest battle in choice. But we take those. We're letting Litten evolve into...
Toracat!
You're Litten evolve into Toracat! This won't happen again, yo. Yo, yo.
Right, we can slap an amulet coin on. Since our base stats went up.
Ooh, 200 attack now. Nice. And Lycanroc's a 252 attack. Yeah. Honestly, for now, I'm going to let the secondary stats rock a bit. I'm not going to stress too much about that for Lycanroc because of the battles it has up ahead. We shall see.
Yo, yo!
Yo.
Revenge!
Toracat!
Dig! Drowsy!
Hit him where it hurts.
Should I run Crunch? Should I get rid of Will-O-Wisp? Maybe I should equip Will-O-Wisp when I know there's a specific battle we're going up against somebody. So that way I don't have to click Flare Blitz and be on death's doorstep every time. The risk of running that move. Crunch. Crunch. I know I have the Crunch TM. Or you just learn Shadow Claw.
Yo, don't bother us right now! You're bothering me!
Golbat!
Uh-oh! Axelock!
Scraggy!
Gouda!
Is that all of them? Oh, great.
Yo, I'm gonna make this punk pay for the way he made me feel back when we were kids. Get ready!
Wait, you're gonna butt in? Not cool.
Yeah! We don't like bullies around here.
slaying it!
Torque, let's go for dig! Shadow Claw! God, boo, yeah!
Same with a dig.
Nani? Shadow Claw!
Gonna hurt. Actually, I don't think so. He evolves. Revenge!
Whoa!
What do you think you're doing? No way! Yo, this isn't cool. Let's get out of here.
Thanks for your help. I didn't really need it, but it's nice to see an act of kindness. Let me repay you.
EVMZ. Didn't need it, huh? I'm a graduate of the school. I came back to speak of Kakui. He informs me an Alola League is being set up.
Haven't tried the Kalos League. I'm looking forward to it.
Okay. So I'll see you there, I'll see you there. What did you think of the mask? What do you think of Mask Royal? What strong trainer.
I know, right? He's so strong.
Orica!
Aw, she didn't say anything about the Mask Royal. Brunette's a super fan of the Mask Royal. Fangirl, if you will. But hey, we took on the Mask Royal, Litten evolved, Team Skull got sent packing once again, and we fought a very muscular bug creature. But yeah, thank you all for watching, and sayonara.